You get the money anyhow, folks. So, but I kindly accept it politely. Okay, let's run around and find more stuff. I'm walking into an invisible wall. Sorry. There you are, my friend.
Well, if it isn't my money cousin, I'd care to celebrate the end of our independence together again.
Getting cold feet, Sora?
Are you surprised? Apparently your bride's a dream come true. Mine sounds like a dying mouse.
Nice. Nice, this is quite nice. Is something wrong?
Don't act like you care. Your father has the money to get you a great match. Meanwhile, what did I get? A fat old man who smells like the docks and wouldn't know what to do with a woman even if he was sober.
What does that have to do?
You think you're better than me?
What did I hit? Did I hit number two? I need to watch that recording again.
Hey, you're gonna be late for your own wedding.
Don't worry, it won't stuck about me.
What if you're wrong? How terrible that would be. The groom is supposed to be handsome and caring, and definitely not late.
Hmm?
Only humans don't care about being respectful.
Okay. Where did you hear that?
My father said it this morning when my brothers didn't want to get out of bed. He said they were acting like lazy humans.
It's dangerous to say such things.
Well, there aren't any humans here, so I'll say what I want.
You're technically, you're in a public area. I mean, I can understand saying that kind of thing in the privacy of your own home. Unless you live in a noble house. But here, don't do it. And here's a beggar. What does he want?
My lord, can you spare a coin for a man down on his luck?
The story.
I worked on the docks, living day to day, never knowing if my family would go hungry. The humans always left us the dangerous work, in the high beams of the warehouses or in the water. I was rigged up, leaning beside of a ship, when it drifted against another, and my legs were crushed with weed.
Ooh. Terrible.
A human foreman had me hauled out and dumped in an alley. My son didn't find me until days end. So now I live on the charity of those who don't even have enough for themselves.
Here you go.
May the Maker's eyes look down with love on your day.
Huh. That would have been more if you asked me, but... think that's it. Walking slow motion, you don't look awesome. Anyway, let's talk to this guy again.
There's the man of the hour. How are you, Soros? I'm well. Have you met my cousin? He's getting married today, too. Not formally, no. Blessings to both of you lucky crows.
I don't think King Soros considers himself lucky. If one of them is Paul, I just knew it. I gotta admit, he looks a bit like Paul. But the elves? Really?
They're elves who supposedly live free wandering the forests. I don't think they really exist.
Nope, they exist.
Well, my brothers certainly believe they do. Even Alarez swears that Dalish elves saved him on his way to Denerim. Nonsense.
Any reason why they shouldn't exist.
Neither do I. They're supposed to be savages. I worry about my brother's safety. Don't worry, Tandor. I'm sure your brothers will be fine. I hope so. I should go. Best wishes to you both.
I am no doubt going to get a unique dialogue when we get to David's quest part. Moving on. I'm stuck. Thank you. Oh.
Let go of me. Stop, please.
It's a party, isn't it? Grab a whore and have a good time. Savor the hunt, boys. Take this little elven wench here. So young and vulnerable.
Touch me and I'll gut you, you pig.
My lord, we're celebrating weddings here. Silence, worm.
Come on, I gotta... Okay, I gotta go, people. Okay, people, I'm back. There's a phone call, but I missed it. Won't let these things abuse our women. Since when does that ever work with? Dead man. I have a bad...
Are you insane? This is Balon Orion, the Isle of Denerim's son.
What?
Maybe his father should have taught him better manners.
You've a lot of nerve, Nightmares. This will go badly for you.
Please tell me I did not. Okay.
Oh, I really messed up this time.
It'll be alright. He won't tell anyone an elven woman to come down.
I hope so. I should get cleaned up.
No, he won't.
Started drinking too early. Well, let's not let this ruin.
can probably think of what I'm flipping anyhow. And this beautiful vision must be Narissa. Was until I saw you.
Speechless. I hope I'm worthy of your affection.
Come on, cousin. We should let them get ready.
Or we'll hunt you down.
Don't look now, but we have another problem.
I hope this doesn't delay anything.
Another human just walked in. Could be one of Vaughn's or just a random troublemaker. Either way, we need to move him along before someone does something stupid.
One human shouldn't cause much trouble.
I'm more worried about some of our boys. Wine is flowing, and I don't think we want another incident.
Right. Let's talk to him.
Let's do this quickly.
Yeah, don't...